My name is Jeremy Mitchell, and I drive a 1967 F100. We got it in August, so we're relatively new with the truck, but this is our second F100. We actually own a 1970 as well that we're having built right now. This truck has a donor motor out of a Crown Vic. It's a 4.6 liter with an AODE transmission. What makes this truck unique is obviously its paint job, its overall look. It's kind of got a faux patina look, and also the fact is it's very reliable and gets me 24 miles per gallon. It is a daily driver.